Diablo versus Salty Doge. This is a winner's semis game. That. But so coming into the game here, Diablo, of course, is using Pokemon Trainer. With Salty using Duck Hunt. Get a nice throw in. Nair coming down, protecting from anything Salty was going to do, really. That Nair is so big. Now we kind of have the projectile war going on here with Vigilies versus things like the Frisbees, the Skeets, but Salty getting the first stock here, coming into, Diablo coming in with a nice quick back air and then switching over to Squirtle, making this a completely even game. Now the switch back to Ivysaur, kind of just giving Ivysaur a chance to cover a little, get the staling off his moves, and switch back. And the up air will take it, Salty now down a bit. Good attempt, unfortunately, Salty not able to play on that stock. Got a little too low, percentage-wise. But I can't. Pressure coming out with a Nair to finish out that stock. Great and even again. Yeah, this really is just a battle between projectile users at this point. Diablo using those Razor Leafs as much as he can, protecting Salty Doge as he's knocked off stage. Kind of running underneath there. Catches with the can! Not quite enough though, unfortunately. And the can again! Oh my goodness! Salty Dog taking game one! Hi! That's a trick question. Sorry, just can't really have a lot of whole people messing with it, okay?
Pokemon Trainer.
Alright, so this is a best of five, as confirmed by the TO. He's doing all top eight. So, going into game two.
Three, two, one, go!
Diablo is able to kind of adjust a little bit. Oh, Salty, not getting the grab he's looking for. Diablo using Squirtle, definitely putting some pressure on. Salty, though, going out, not going to get anywhere. I was able to safely recover. Nice hit the can. Bring this back in even percentages. He's got Diablo on the ropes on the edge right now. Diablo able to safely recover. Back, take control of the middle. Salty get caught with his own can. And Diablo have to play around this menagerie of rage attacks, but Salty does lose some sauce there, but comes right in and takes it right back. Diablo now on Charizard right now. Quickly switching off. Going to Squirtle. Sure. Actually, give me a banana strawberry smoothie. Huh? Alright. Unfortunately, I was unable to see what happened that stock. Since we are in a card shop, our stream area is set up right next to some of the stockpile cards, and they need to be grabbed up. But can't get out. Salty Dog really trying to play very patient, trying to get that lag, that hit necessary. But Diablo's doing a great job. Can't coming out. Not quite enough. Ooh, Diablo played with fire around that camp, but is able to safely navigate it and turn it around with the up air to finish off Salty Dog for that game. Coming in game three. Looks like we are going to
Pokemon Trainer
Donkey Kong stages. I did not see if it was FD or Battlefield version.
You can go.
Battlefield. With good old gameplay go. Galleon coming out here. Can't help but dance. Bounce along to this one. They're coming out. We were decimal different in percentage there. Sorry. This rendition of Gameplay Galleon is so good. Diablo offstage. Oh no! Get stage spiked by the can! See if Salty Dog can kind of use this to his advantage and get a nice lead going. Good catch, yeah. Salty got it. Now has a decent lead this round. Pretty comfortable. Down throw coming out. Trying to get the up air, but hits the can instead. And down smash catching Diablo. Diablo using the platform to get away from that down smash. But gets caught with another can at ledge. Salty coming out. But Charizard coming out to save the day. Gets hit with another can though. Up air coming out from Salty. Double squat dodge. Or I think it was grab squat dodge. One to two. Gets caught with a frisbee into the aerial. Taking out the stock. Diablo is now heavily denied. Salty getting caught with his own can, but he is sitting a full stock ahead. Definitely going to be feeling comfortable with this. Salty's definitely just going to kind of play defensive now. Though, he probably shouldn't be playing defensive because Diablo's going to be definitely doing everything he can to turn this around. He needs to get that percentage on Diablo. Diablo jumping into the can, Ryza explodes, but Salty's taking 85% in such a small amount of time. Definitely went a little too defensive for a bit there, because he had the lead. He had the lead, definitely tried to play a little too defensive off that. But he's turned this around, gone the stocks close to even. Diablo doing a good job off stage now. And the can trade was... Huh? Can trade was all Salty needed to take that game. We are sitting at 2-1. Salty Doge's favor. The power of the music, I guess. Going into game four. Missed one stage, Diablo. Back to regular battlefield. Salty Doge coming in off of that, trying to use his momentum from the last game to take early control. I heard that side B come out, but get stuffed by the back air. Salty just sits there, watching Diablo do stuff in front of him, but nothing needs to do. But he is definitely within kill range, and just as I say that, Diablo does take Salty stock right back. And Squirtle being so small, Salty having a tough time catching up with him. Nice parry on that can. Really well with his can management right now. Ice Sword coming out. Ooh, good catch with that down smash there. 72% here. Salty getting the parry out on the camp and Tails, Tailswipe hit, but Diablo ready for him, gets with the fair. We're back to even again. With this back and forth, this really could be anyone's game on this, for this. Can't protect himself. Diablo does get hit by it. Oh, Diablo. Getting hit hard with these cans. Throw. Good DI there. Messing up Diablo's attempt to throw into up B. Diablo going back down air, but does not quite reach. It's the gunman instead, but we get the trade. Literally anyone's game at this moment. Trying to go for the stage bike, was unable to get it. The explosion's coming out. Up air, but will not be enough. Charizard nice and heavy. But we got the seismic toss coming out. Super close, super tight. We're sitting at 2-2. Here we go, game five.
You can do 3, 2, 1, go!
Going one more time to battlefield. This time, Suzaki Castle running Gaia's theme. Because we gotta have Gaia's theme. This is definitely a great option. The final game of this set. With Salty Dog actually doing a really good job early on. But Diablo getting him off stage, so now we got the pressure coming out. Salty not having control of the can anymore. The Dreadstone wants to go. Diablo gets in with the up air. Salty down now. Gonna try to have to keep this clean. Diablo's gonna kind of play back. Track comes on the out. Gets caught with the down smash. Air coming out. Salty trying to get it. Down smash catches, but 60%. That's all he has to make up. And Diablo not making it easy at all for him. But Salty getting in a nice couple up airs. Makes only about 30% game right now. With that up here, we'll turn that right around. Not quite enough. Diablo getting caught with the can. Both players. Salty. Nice kind of avoidance moves. Comes in. Brought it down to only a 26% difference. Eight catches with the S-Mash. And Diablo evening it up. We are back to where we were before. Last stock, both players. Salty. In control right now. Gets hit and gets Diablo off stage. Throwing up the can. Diablo though, right there on the inside. Using that pressure to Razor Leaf. Oh, it's Skeet saving something from that setup. Swap saving Diablo in that situation, but he is at a super high percentage. Salty for base game, think of the can, will catch it. Salty though will take it 3-2 over Diablo. Oh, that was an intense set.